Xentrix. Also, another heat in the rock war. Three bands tonight to battle it out. One from Leicester, one from Birmingham, and one from Nottingham. And somebody acts here like this. Kid Row, Eric Clapton, 10 years after. Thunder, the Almighty. ASAP, Saxon. Sabotage, Choir Boys, Faith No More, Lover Boy, Motley Crue. Stick around, we got it. Loud and heavy. Now our session band, Xentrix. Nobody's perfect. Xentrix, who are our session band tonight. The track was called Nobody's Perfect. powerful. That's Xentrix, our session band tonight. The track is called Dark Enemy. Xentrix is going to be playing the Marquee in London on Tuesday the 23rd. And I've got another note here that says about an impossible tour in March or April. Xentrix, our session band. They really are heavy. Good stuff. Dark Enemy was the track. Two more to come from them.
Yeah.
You'll love it. What do you mean, no sense of humor? Xentrix are session guys tonight. Their version of the Ray Parker Jr. classic called Ghostbusters. Chris Astey, Paul McKenzie, Christian Havard, and Dennis Gasser. Xentrix. And the other track that they played was, let me just check it out here, because I've forgotten like a twit, was Interrogate. Thank you, gentlemen. Don't forget they're doing the Marquee in London, Tuesday the 23rd. I'll see you.